No breach. The virus is completely contained.
The virus is contained! Clear from here, Dr. Sinskey.